you want to tie up his hands. He may not need him. He's still going for it. They might track him down. He comes to Damien Branch. Crashes across the top of the Irish winger. And Wes Naguama scores for Fiji. Good tackle was Noilia. Back to the short side. Numbers, they worked it well. Branch is away. He's only got half in front of him. He takes on the forward and runs around
in the three games he has played, whether he's under the high ball scoring tries like this, this is just great football here. And he stays in. There's no dramas with that. But the short passing gave the Irish again. And this turn of speed to get on the outside of Jared Hayne. You've got to be fast. You've got to have the ability to take on a player like Jared Hayne. The elbow, that's what the referee was looking for there. That's not a problem. That will be a green light.
Said the referees, they work it around the right hand side.
What's the power here? Bang, steps off that left foot, straightens up. Powerful young winger. Another try.
A couple of metres away they are. Here's Scott Griggs taking the ball. He stands inside a poor tackle by Toro. And over the hip there once again.
He's going to cut you up. Watch this. Steps off the right foot, goes forward. Then you're running around about half a metre from the try line. Does a fantastic job here, the captain of 5-8, the Irish.
Goes back to the short side. Here's it was a late call, back to that left-hand side. The 5-8 took it to the line. They reached out. It was all fair as far as the play on was concerned.
Just gets that right knee, gets it down fair and square.
And about two off the line. Hanging on Cameron, aren't they? Island at the moment. Here's the ball, a chance for you, and David got across the line.
Uarte, just too strong. And the Irish are out on their feet. They've made too many tackles, they've made too many mistakes.